Today, the final day is here, 12th of May in Karnataka. The alleged battle between the Kamdars and the Namdars is finally here. We bring to you the ground report from the one of the voting stations here in Udupi and check the mood of the voters and also ask them a few questions regarding elections today.
What are the factors that you see in this election process?
I think this time it is a lot of polarization has come. People are either pro something or anti something. Earlier, I feel in all our earlier elections, we had a lot of gray areas. We could vote for this or we could vote for that. Both ways it could have worked. But this time so much polarization, everybody feels either I am pro this or I am anti this. So I think that is the difference, what I feel at least, talking to many people.
Okay.
Whomever we chose, it's basically he should do something good for the citizens of India or for the citizen of this place. So based on that, we choose the candidate. So I feel that if this person I've chosen, he'll do something better for us.
Okay, do you think the candidate list is to the mark?
I feel there is always a scope of improvement, because the candidates right now what we have are the same candidates which were there last time and the previous time. So it's just like, even though it is not a dynastic politics, but it's like a candidate are no in a big population, there are no new faces, there are no new candidates. The same people, at least from the last 14 years, I am seeing the same two candidates, and the whole thing is continuing over and over again. So I think there is a lot of scope for fresh people, the youngsters, to come up, which they are not doing it. I don't know why, but I think the parties also should try and get newer faces in, and the public should also try to vote for new faces. We have seen the functioning of all these people. We are just voting for them all over again. We already know what they are capable of and what they are not capable of, but I think you should give a chance to new people so that something new happens to Udupi.
You've been voting for a long time now, yeah. I can see. So many young faces are also voting this time. So what is your advice to our young voters, and how, you know, they should go about this election process today?
Yeah, don't vote for dynasty, vote for meritocracy, that's all.
Oh. This is your right. If anything which makes you to feel that, which is your own privacy in society, that is a voting right. You are totally free to cast your vote to any party. Nobody can know this. This is your own freedom, actually. So every youth, India is now the country of youth, youngsters, should vote with their heart for the nation's pride and good future of the country.
Karnataka da hemme Congress mattomme or sarkara badalisi BJP gelisi, which is going to win? Let's see on May 15th.